certainly stroke being such a common condition and very devastating condition, we are trying very hard with all sort of levels, collaboration with different parties, community, social sciences, engineering, etc. We are trying hard to make sure we can go through this difficult time together with new platforms and new technologies. We are hoping this to be a one-stop platform that patients or their caregivers can use at home, and they can be used to monitor their risk factors, blood pressure, diabetes, cholesterol, etc. Help educating our caregivers and the patients sort of what to do in what circumstance, how to take care of the family member, what sort of things to eat or not to eat, right? There would be things like a resource map. We're in sort of the western side of Hong Kong. What sort of resources are around us, and I think we've built that in the app as well. We are trying very hard to ease this anxiety and hopefully help reduce the burden that families encounter. This will only be the start, and with most platforms there will be updates with incorporation of new technologies and so on, plugins for rehab and so on. I think the possibilities are quite endless, but I mean the first version will be out very soon, and so stay tuned.